Lucia tan dei na cha chi yo ta yo cha lo mo ke la lo cho la tu khen la cha lu the cha khon la cha tu mo cha ta de Lucia ha na yo chi mo ka fen hi wa the cho chu la mo to mo yo sai tv ye ne li the mo lu ra chi ta hu ya kha tu la tu sa tong o chong dan dan
nya jong yi chong na ti ke ten cha o chong da a gu ya blong xiang to executive director na pilo kong Asian Business Institute Resource Center a shi pe mo lu cha Aberg na a sa la jan lu bian de jong na che pe mo o ka tu lu jong pe hu Aberg and pilo kong hu gu ya to executive director la lu cha lu kong hu cha pe ja tu lan lo nya hu je jong na a nu na je pe mo yi to kho chi sen la pe to pon yu nya pe to corporate sponsor ta sharon to pe an ju ni tam ji a tu na kho ho lu a sharon ja ho lu nya hu je jong haboy kha ke pon yun chu pe and na ne ke kha pe yo pin che da ta pe chon na thi na kha na ne che a pe yun chu tam ji ja chon na de she wo chon da me cha ka da ti me lo sha cho pe lo a ya la ha a break out and not a wo jong sha ha ta me a ton chu ko kong ya ya ta ka min chu pe tam ji ha ya hu to stong na ke ta ka min hu to a ka pe pon min ji da ja ho lu pe la na cho me chon chu do ya chi na ta shi na ne ke ku san cha pe mon chi pe de pon yu jong and lumbe hu ya Megan Lopez ne ya itu public affairs representative o ho lu cha she ran tu na ne ke pe mo ha ta ne ta je ja ne ya an ju ya ta ya ta ju ya la ta ban jo pon jo ye jo pe sen ta na ke ne ya tu tha cha ho lu le na han po ya pe tu pon yu jong ta Aberg ya pe tu corporate sponsor a po ya to ju pe ta na min ji zu po ja ho lu ju pe chon so tu han pe lo kong ho min ji Well, welcome to the Aberg Hour.
Thank you.
You know, just a little long, quick intro, just saying that, you know, we're having one of our corporate sponsors or these partners that they come and talk to us. And this month, I want to say Chevron and the great work that you do. So, you know, to the folks out there, just quickly introduce yourself and I'll ask you some really tough questions.
Okay, great. Well, thank you so much for having me. My name is Megan Lopez. I'm Chevron's public affairs representative in Fresno County.
Okay. So how long have you been with Chevron?
I've been with Chevron a little over 11 years now.
11 years, that's a long time.
It's been great. I feel very lucky. You know, Chevron's a wonderful company to work for.
Well, you know, I mean, for many of our community, right, we think of Chevron as such a big international corporation.
And we are, yes. Yeah.
But we didn't know that Chevron does some stuff here in the Valley.
Yeah, so Chevron, like you mentioned, Chevron is a global energy company. We have operations all around the world. But, you know, our corporate headquarters are actually located here in California, in San Ramon, in the Bay Area.
See, that is something. And how long have Chevron been in the Valley?
So we've been in the Valley for over 100 years, actually more than that. So like I said, our corporate headquarters are in San Ramon, but we actually are the only fully integrated energy company in the state of California. And what that means is that we participate in every aspect of the value chain. So we have upstream operations, which is the production of oil and gas from the fields. We have midstream operations, which is the transportation of product. And then we have downstream operations, which are the refineries. We have two refineries in the state of California, as well as retail stations. And we're the only energy company in the state to have operations in all aspects.
So let me do a quick translation for that. So gamay ta ta yan patang ko ha de ja pe nya hu je na be chpa ta Chevron nya hu the Central Valley la don de mo jan de shi me tu non ha da po tu nya na tlo je na ipo ta chong na je po ya tu lo company ya sa ma yan na ta po ha zu mo go ja o ya ta hu hu ka na je po ya tu na po mo cho to shi so po yin on dao ya po tu lo company na ya tu ya na se ha zu nya hu je na je ka pe ta ta ha ta de ja pe chpu po pe chpu po ja lan cho se de shi ja ho lo po ta o yin tuo pa So with that, what are some of the you know things that Chevron is working on right now with our community here in the Valley?
Yeah. So here we invest in the communities where we operate. So here we have operations in the Central Valley, where we are producing oil and gas from the fields. So we've been out here over 125 years. Actually, our oldest field is out in Coalinga here in
Kalinga.
Fresno County. Yeah, that's the oldest field that we operate here in the state of California. So that's why Fresno County is very important to us and we invest in the communities. Most of the programs that we invest in for the communities have to do with education, a lot of STEM education, science, technology, engineering, and math.
We hear that a lot. I mean, boying more boy ja lancha la boy hacha bo dot lan yo ko linga to shi nyo je be ha ji ja ho le da bon ju be sen o la bo cha na je ha chu na ke na ke ha de na na je bo cha be ja mi tu mi ha chu ke kan da te ja me tu to to la me to na chu te ja me na me ti na me ju ja na ku tai bo ha stem na ya stem na je what stem science
technology engineering and math.
Okay. So come to talk the science, technology, engineering and math. Kana ji kha bo chao ja me tu min yo ya na ya bo san de kha chin chin yo chao be ja me tu min yo ban de ha chun cha ho lu den la ya la bo yo pa bo lu nei mo de. So this is something that Chevron believes in that's going to help.
Absolutely. Well, you know, so to develop the energy that the economy needs, we, you know, we need engineers and scientists to be able to do that, and we're not the only ones. There's lots of industries throughout the Central Valley that need, you know, engineers and scientists, healthcare.
Healthcare,
you know,
too?
Transportation.
Wow.
Manufacturing, agriculture, there's a lot of ag tech going on. So, you know, all of the industries that support the Valley need scientists and mathematicians and engineers, people who can do all the tech stuff. And so that's really why we're investing to help, you know, help.
Right. So, come to talk to Vieta, but how do you want to say, program. Now, what is one of the programs that you guys are doing here in the Valley?
So we actually have several we have several partners in Fresno County that we support multiple programs. So we partner, one of our big partners is Fresno State.
Okay.
We have helped them establish a process control and automation academy in their School of Engineering. We also support a program called Physics Outreach, mm-hmm. where it's their physics department is teaching students who are going to be teachers how to teach science, and they go out to schools and do hands-on demonstrations with the kids in the schools to get them excited about science. So that's one.
Do you want to try?
We're also partners with the Fresno County Superintendent of Schools
office.
That's
right.
So we support a lot of their career tech programs. So we partner at the Career Tech High School. We also partner their Career Tech Expo, as well as various science programs. So we do, there's a STEM for Girls workshop in October where girls from around the county can go attend a big conference to get them excited.
Now that's over there with the superintendent with, it's not Nick, it's Jovino.
Jim Jovino.
Jim, that's right, Jim Jovino, because he's the superintendent there with Fresno Conf of Ed. So, coming to talk about one and all young, the born to knowledge and dial and all. So what are the things that Chevron is doing besides some of these programs? Because I see you all over the place running throughout the whole valley.
Yeah, well, like I said, we have a lot of great partners. You know, one other thing related to STEM that some of your viewers might be interested in, we actually have a great partnership with Valley PBS.
Oh.
And beginning in July, once a month, from July through November, we'll be having Engineering Girl Workshops. So it's for kids ages K through 3, primarily focused on girls, but anyone's welcome to attend. There'll be workshops in...
That's a public, what's PBS? Public
Broadcasting.
Well, they do the work too.
The TV station, yeah,
okay.
TV station, yeah.
See,
exactly.
That's interesting.
And it's they're free workshops, so you know anyone in the community can come take.
And what's the date again?
So the next one is going to be July 27th here in Fresno, actually on campus at Fresno State. You can visit the Valley PBS website, and it'll have all of the dates. There's one a month now July through November.
Okay. So with that, before we get to it, I'm going to take a quick break.
Sure.
Because it's getting a little bit warm in here, so. Okay, give a chance to kind of end that.
Lucia, you hold that on, you get to your dog, you are Jalamo Okila Lotola to King. You chimoy coughing, you are teacher short on the Pemon USA TV. Yen is a bouncy, Tong, who ya cartola to Satong, sir. Watch on down. Lucia, then I get to your dog, you are Jalamo Okila Lotola to King. Jalu take your collar, get the mochata to Lucia Hano, you chimoy coughing, you are take your chua Lamo Tomo USA TV. Yen a little more Ludachi, Tong, who ya cartola to Satong. Watch on down.
Nyaro ochandame chanda telo lochana khane be ta shuminji unde na gusang ocho be ja corporate sponsor ta cha be kha program na ha ta cha be ro kong hu ka besa na ka ta Fresno Unified School District ya be ta mun yong ja PG&E ja Pacific Western Bank bo ya ja corporate sponsor ta chu be o hol ta abe shona oke ha chu ja program na je chmo bo ha chmo shama ta na na je ta ja be yo o program chu ta jame chuna chu tu you know, we're into the second break. We're going to talk a little bit about some of the work that we've been fortunate enough with ABERC to do with you, especially not only as a corporate, but one of the programs that we've been able to do is put the Hmong Leadership Cohort.
Yes.
So a little bit of update on that. So why was that important for Chevron to be a part of?
Well, you know, so in addition to the education aspect, another important priority for us to invest in our communities is economic development and workforce development. And so we partner with a lot of local organizations that support small business and just economic development in general. And so that's why it's important for us to partner with ABERC to support the Hmong community as well. And the leadership program is just a great opportunity to help, you know, local Hmong community members who are leaders in their community to be exposed to lots of different aspects. So maybe you wanted to share a little bit
about the program. Thank you. And with Hajimena and the Pelo Kona Jibemoyaka program, Hmong Leadership Cohort, pilot. Megan. So, you know, I mean, it's a little bit long, but I'll tell you what I quickly said. It's basically what's important for us, that if those that were interested in helping the community, doing the community stuff, Chevron and PG&E are major sponsors for that program, is to expose them to, you know, some of the things that are important that's running in the community, like for city, the county, the school district, and other activities, because that's important for them to be able to bring that knowledge back.
Absolutely.
To help the community. Now, this last one we had was a very interesting one. We talked about funding, right? And we had one of Chevron's consultant there to talk about Bryn, but she does so much more. I've known her for a long time, but she was talking about some of the funding stuff that she does, and it was so interesting for her where she concentrated on more on the networking side.
Absolutely.
Right. So what are your thoughts about the networking side? That's, you know, that's kind of tied to the funding side.
Well, you never know. You know, it takes one person or one relationship to open a door that, you know, you might not otherwise have. And so, I mean, that's how this relationship started,
there
right?
You go. That's
exactly how our partnership with ABERC started. So.
And that's really what we want to talk about because, you know, our relationship was tied to the consultant to a certain point, but through that consultant we met.
Exactly.
And look what it's given the organization, the opportunity to work with Chevron and some of its community goals and objectives. But more importantly, we were able to bring some of that resources back to the community, not just to the organization, through this leadership program.
Absolutely.
And so that was important for us and for the group to understand what you exactly were just talking about, right? Just never know. It could be that one person, could be lead to the next person. And so I thought that the group... took that to heart and just didn't realize how important the networking side or didn't realize that there was kind of the work side on that meeting people is more than just meeting people.
Absolutely. Yes, absolutely.
But that's part of your work too, right?
That's a lot of my work. Yeah. So I'm basically the face of Chevron in the community out here. So I'm attending, you know, all of our events that we're sponsors of. I'm working with our community partners on, you know, on a regular basis, staying informed about our program, attending a lot of the programs as well, just to, you know, see how our partners are doing and making sure that what we're doing is meaningful and making an impact.
See, and so let me quickly explain that to them, because so come to thought that new call the yin yang common GPS and like your point of view, like your whole but or such that your net tap or tell about Bomoy and a boy, Tapu Hana, Yakanai, call Holuching, Yan, but I better have Lumiganama networking yang. Other she in the Bimonaji, Kiponki. Just quickly on some of the, because we get this on the funding side, so I just want our folks to know, you know, because there are, how do we access dollars to bring back to the community on the funding side? So what are some of the things that Chevron looks for when they say, hey, we're going to invest in the community?
Well, so all of our organizations that we partner with are either nonprofits or so 501c3s or 501c4s, okay. C6s. For the most part, we prioritize based on, like I mentioned before, education and economic development. Those are kind of our two priorities. And we want to find a strong partner, you know, someone who's going to reach a, you know, good audience and make, you know, partner with us to make an impact in the community.
Economic development vision. You know, sometimes when we talk about economic development, right, this is, well, what does leadership cohort have to do with economic development? Can you?
Well, I'm sure a lot of, so I don't know every single person in your cohort, but I'm sure a lot of them are small business owners, yeah. Or parents, right? Yeah, parents, right. Are leaders,
right.
And they're the ones raising the next generation of, you know, of workers and teachers and just about anything. So really it's about, you know, creating jobs, creating leaders in the community that will help sustain that development.
No, I got me to talk about this. I have been talking about this. I mean, Santa, I had a big content. You may, or Lulu, the ship cohort, and be the Japota, have a more connected key job, talk economic development, get on Kehona, Ellen had a Honana J, Dejamoja, Tula Lonya, who, Dejamona Hatsinia, who, Dejamoja Ponjahina, where no order ya. I just hear Honana, Munjo, that Janana Jen, the Ying, a Banson to do Kota, had to get on Kahona Jigan, you bought the Mulan Lomoja, we do me your dinner, Bambunja Holo, Dejayon, who the Anchi, your Banta Betson to do. Economic development, J. Bemo, Angaila Janatal, Sheet Lana Janatal, Choha, the Bon, Guta, the Hanabon, Bolo Vision, mission. And I say mission and vision, right? So,
yeah.
Quickly for Chevron, the big mission or vision for Chevron here in the Valley is what?
Well, as an organization, our mission is to be, you know, the energy company most admired for its people, its partnership, and its performance. So, you know, our employees, we have the best and the brightest, our partnership, partnering with the communities and investing where we operate, and our performance, you know, being environmentally responsible and protecting our communities.
So, me to tona, to put a bosan shepolo vision, me to noja lupota havida, canona j, coaching, yeah, to solo gongu, clana j, boya to the mobile mission, a vision, j, canona j, boya nyata j, yuchu mochalina. So, I just added that, you know, for a lot of organizations, even with ourselves, right, that there is a strong mission and vision statement on what they're looking to do. But even with organizations, that's what they try to tie their funding to.
Mm-hmm.
That it kind of meets to that. It's not, you know, our mission and vision is this, but we're going to go ahead and give, you know,
right.
money to a different part. Because that even though we would love to give to everything, right, there's a lot of good causes.
There are many good causes, and believe me, you know, there are many people that want Chevron to partner with them as well, and we would love to do everything, but like you said, everything can't be done. And so that's why we have some, you know, we do have our priorities. And there may be one-off instances where we do something that may not be specifically in alignment with those priorities, but you know, we take into account the need of the community and what's going on in the community at the time.
Well, thank you. And what's, you know, as being the face, as you say, of Chevron here in the Valley, well, what's been, I guess, kind of your best moments or memories or that you enjoy about?
You know, I really enjoy my job. I think I have just the most, you know, the best, most fun job. So I'm a Central Valley native. I'm, you know, born and raised in Bakersfield, the southern part of, Valley. But Fresno has very quickly become kind of a second home to me. I'm out here, as you know, all the time, every week. And so it's just so much fun. The people are fantastic and, you know, there's good food. And and I get to work with great organizations and doing great things for the community. So it's just all around.
So have you been as impressed in terms of our diversity that's here?
It's a very diverse community.
And most people don't realize how diverse we are in the Valley, right? They just, we got to go to L.A., San Francisco, and all those things. I'm like, have a chance, and we are such a diverse community, even here in the Valley, and to have organizations that supports our diversity.
Well, you know, diversity and inclusion is a core value for our company, so it's great. It's a great community.
So what's kind of next for you? I mean, you know, when you come here, I'm pretty sure your schedule, because you're in Bakersfield, when you come to Fresno, I mean, the schedule has to be packed.
I meet with our partners regularly. I sit on a couple boards, so I have board meetings from time to time, just attending community events. You know, today just some regular meetings. But yeah, I mean, just what's next is really just to continue our partnerships here and continue investing.
Now, we talk about economic development, right? And so what if some of our young folks are out there that, you know, Chevron's might be a cool company to know more about, maybe
absolutely
want to get a job or work for Chevron. So what are those opportunities like?
So, you know, we have just about any kind of job you could really think of. But we do a lot of university recruiting. So we do recruit from Fresno State for engineering, and I understand maybe IT as well. So if there are students, you know, definitely check out job fairs in your career center to stay informed on, you know, when we might be on campus. But also just for students or even just adults that are looking for jobs, our jobs are regularly updated on our website. Okay. So you can go to chevron.com/careers and you can see whatever is available throughout the Valley and around the world. And if there's not something that's interesting to you right now, it's regularly updated. So check back often.
So how does it feel like, I mean, the company, you've been working with it for a while. What's your experience like in working with Chevron and be a place for someone that may want to work for a large company?
Chevron is a fantastic company. No, I'm not even like exaggerating. I feel, like I mentioned before, I feel very lucky to have found a job here in the Valley. I've been there 11 years. You know, I hope that is my career, you know. But it's a company, it's full of integrity. We, you know, always, you know, one of our big tenets is always is the right task the right way every time. Doing things right, do it right or not at all. You know, we take great pride in making sure what we're doing is the right thing, whether it's in our operations, making sure everything is done safely, right, protecting the environment, protecting our people, protecting our communities that we operate in. But my job, investing in the communities and working with our community partners, I mean, I couldn't ask for more. It's just so much fun.
Well, come to town, and you have Chevron, and you get that. Oh, be more young, also, boy, in Kane and Dow, and you have the Mesa Power Engineer, you talk about the Bullet website now, Chevron.com, and you mean, Chad, the boy, more young, the K, and then have Chevron, you do a company, and Chad, the Missy, Tom Bladden, or you do, that you're Jungle or the jaw, and the Mondoya, your band out to the name is Sanjo, Shaman, Bella Bay and Santa Bella Dulon Saloya, Bo Motor Holo Shabana, Behaya Jonshana, Yamimochila, Talk of Hudo, Dejame, Chibalto, Lamingan, to Minchatola, Hudo Jabe, Bando, Shabana, Bay to Pong Jong, Bay and Sanko Bejamon, Jonto. You know, that's why we say it's an important partnership to have you here. And I would encourage, you know, our folks, if they're interested, you know, at whatever level, that they would give Chevron an opportunity. I think it's a great company as well.
Absolutely. And there's opportunities here all around the world.
And I told them as well that it's not just, we're just looking for engineers or other things.
Yeah.
You know, they talk about marketing, management, HR, all that
absolutely,
stuff.
Absolutely. Even administrative assistants,
right,
or health and safety professionals. Just there's a lot of different career opportunities.
We definitely are grateful for the incredible partnership that we have with for Chevron. Now, lastly, I always give a chance for our guests, especially our corporate. Is there anything else that you want to tell our folks or add to our little discussion here? Because we're definitely looking forward to get you back here to really just spend on certain activity that Chevron thinks that they do really well, but also to inform that they think it's important for our community who doesn't get to know Chevron outside of, we see the Chevron gas station, right, that they do all this stuff in the community.
So funny that you mentioned the gas station. So I guess the one thing I'll leave is that coming up, our Chevron Fuel Your School program will be coming back to Fresno County, and that will take place in October. So a little ways away, but it's a great program and a great way for teachers to help get funding for their classrooms. So the way it works is for every 8 gallon or more fill up, Chevron donates $1. To donorschoose.org. It's an online nonprofit where teachers post projects for materials, supplies, and stuff for their classroom. And then there will be up to $210,000 worth of funding available for teachers. So we encourage folks to gas up during the month of October to help support local Fresno County teachers.
Well, you know, my wife's a teacher, so
I know that. That's why I thought you might be interested in that. So maybe, you know, we'll remind you guys as we get closer.
No, it's
but
important.
Keep an eye on that.
She actually asked, me this last cycle. Said, "Hey, are there programs out there where, you know, because you know teachers, right? The funding, their budget's
absolutely
always tight. They're always looking for something to add value.
A lot of out of pocket for them.
Well,
yes,
I
know.
Don't we both know? And so this is a great opportunity for teachers to do that. So
yes,
if I can get you to say that again to that camera, just to let us know.
So keep an eye out. Chevron Fuel Your School is returning to Fresno County in October. Up to $210,000 worth of funding will be available to Fresno County teachers. We'll remind you guys when it gets closer.
No, thank you. 那好，那我问你呢？这个被有收入线呢？这边的话，其实呢，就是我们叫，I want to thank you for being here. 就是专门叫那个了，通过个没得到啊。不过一个program也超美国，我不了解到那个都是，嗯，到上年了，都不么年上找也超那个班的团的叫那个么，啊，参加没多么远多的到海南了，也可能一个 program 之间，啊，有多少October，也可能一个好留下双方我。 自己转的交流不到，问到杨这边，可能我上午去了交流，现在被这个到书面级，特别这个路呢，这边他们就做了，Abraham被交流被到我，但是呢，走路上呢，就人家才被到State，还到Federal，那我讲到，被嘛，他后面就被了书面级，今天特别这个路，哎，过到South交流，被到Class，讲了，哎，过红和Abraham。 And I want to say thank you very much, Megan.
Thank you so much for having me.
I love
this
conversation.
Absolutely.
Yeah, hopefully they'll take care of us.
thank you. We appreciate it.
Okay.
Thank you.
We'll sit here and wait.
Lucy hai ni ho ta la no ye ja ji jo dao yuo jiao le mo wo ke le luo zhe le du king yu ji mo yi kha feng jiao tie zhe shuo zhong de bei meng yu sa tv ye ni sa bang zi ta hu ye kha zhe le du sa dong zi wo zhong dao. Lucia tande na cha chigyo ta yo jalo mo o ke la lo to la tu khen la ja lu the ja khon la ja to mo cha ta de lucia ha no yo chi mo kha fen hi wa the jo chu la mo to mo yo sa tv ye ne li the mo lu ra chi ta hu ja kha to la tu sa tong o chong dan dan
nya jong a so se tu o chong dao be ja kan te lo a aberg our la be lu shi ha na no ya me sa kan go ya blong chao to executive director chona be lu go hu aberg la Asian Business Institute Resource Center 啊，这是被莫的 Abel 给咱的用意上做哈，啊，但是呢，如果是路上他们去准备交好了，被到啊，他啊，准备生，他交好了呢，比如啊，公共被到他准备从里出都，啊，和伊呢，这个被生那干的，叫人家准备道路呢，这多呢 Department of Water Resource 呢，啊，和伢子呢，这多半被他好了，准备叫那就是，啊，那不就一他哦，我好了叫要带了，被那就 Small Farmers， 啊，没都拿过哈，都拿下了。 啊，别忙好过买车都盼头，啊盼个不老，路走路上那些人要盼个脚，啊，也可能不都门道路中上拉，不到过后介绍，啊，然后呢，也可能呢，不去谈呢，就不得不要好过买车，啊，也得住在有些地，然后新加坡呢，容易讲，没得讲呢，啊，可能没看牛，就别成了速度，逃避谈住住在啊，那谈住地，或者讲呢，就。 pech pa ta ne nyo mo chan la ne ne ke ha tsu tsu ja shi le jong cha te je pe ta o tle tu nyo ne je pe sa shi de cha shi ta shi ho ka me ta ta chi ha le na ai ha tle ne je ne ji mo cha i de de mo cha i shi tu le na tu shi ya na ba me ka ta ha ne mo contract na ya ta ka chi mo ha yang contract la kon ta ta bu ka shi ne je ka shi chi ta ha a je ta shi na me pa ta san california la pe lo a ja na pe mo de lo sha ta pe chi mo tle cha a me ka ne je pe ta dra ये बेतु मो दन दाव शोंग लो शोंग ना मे ते जा बेची सा जु वे दन नान लो अन दाव आ बे मो जान नम कॉन ला स्नो ये लुन दाव चाओ ने जे बे मो लेन दाव आ दे शी कमोन जो दा दाव ते जा ची जा शोंग बे जा ले चाओ ने जे थाव ना ने जे आ हा जु शी लेन ने जे बो जु जाय कोंग दो बेन जु आ खा न्यो ने जे दा शी ना आ बो हा प्लान बो दा बो ये मो इंप्लीमेंट ना बो ये मो चो शी आ तो जु बे छो ने जु तु ने जे आ अपान निंग गा ये बहुत शी था तो सीने अपन का ब्लॉग लो बो जो शी लो कंहु आ तो शे शो द जो जो जाय ओ ले जान बो शी था तो ब्लॉग ची शोंग बो जे बहुत फान पेन द बहुत ओ दाई हा जो जाय बो आ सान हा द बहुत जो दाउ तो था चाओ ला ये बो या द इंप्लीमेंटेशन ला जा का पब्लिक कमेंट ए बो ये मो हा जाय चान जो पेज जो ले जो तो को ब्लू शेक बे तो हा बे हा हा लु ने जे या ने गो हा जमे छले जो तो गो हु ने जे बे ला तो शो जो बे या ना जे जी ओ दे दस स्मॉल फार्मर जो दे मे गो न्यो जे शन ना बे ले मो ले क्लाउन अप हा तो तो ने ना ये हु ना ने जे हा ता ओ दे ओ दे जा ने जे ओ दे मो जा ता बे द सैटरडे मार्केट द फ्ली मार्केट ई जा ओ दे मो जा हो से ई जा ओ दे मो जा ता ला आ जे के बे ता ता हा ता जु जे ने ने जे आ जु जे चा यो जु जो छु ने छु तो จอยโอเตลูนะเจพมตุนเนมุนมุนยอตะโลจงสลามตอชัวดิเจเปจานาจะเจโอเตมิโกนะเจกะเปมุจอยตุนเนเปตอเทละตอนทลานะเจอินจิปัวเจกะเปหามอทอตอญะตอตอสเตตอดิพามวอเตอร์รีซอร์สตอทลาฮอลุจะเปซอตุอะจะจงสลานะเปมอจะสเตฟตอมอะเปยงโกนาโลจงสลานจะเปจานาจะเจเยยะนะเปตะฮาจะคอมมูนิตี้มีติ้งอะจะเมทานซอฮะตายะฮาตะฮอกุมัยชานะ เปซังก็เปจานอจะจูใช้ตะฮกกุใบร้องเลยจ้าโมเลยจ้าอย่าแต่เปซังตอเกปานะยิร้องจ้าเจจานอเนเจเปตองจูจานอจะจูทาเปตองจูเมจอนาจะจีโอเตทาหันจ้าจูเมซุนะตุตุกะเปมุนจอลากะเปฮาตอซุนะตุตุกะบ่ปอซุฮกกุใบเนาะอีจิตอจูนะเปโอตอทาตอฮลุอีชงนอลาเปยินจูยองตุทาตุจะจะจานะเจโอเตซุเปเซงทา ปอยจิปอตซุนดอฮานอเจเจยคอยองเยเปทานเยเปตอตอฮังกันชาคอกอมานเจชูชิเปสเตโตนเจยคอนอเนเยยาฮาตากะเจยตุตุทลายังฮอลุนอปอตซุยาฮอลุนเจเปทานเลยยิงยิงจิงยิเอคอนอเนเจฮาจุเมปาวตายมอจิละเมเปจานาจะจิวจุตอชัวเวดาคอนอเจเนจูจุซุนเลตุตวาจิตาโอเวยาฮูเซนทรัลวาเลยาฮูจัมเฟิร์สโนเลยาฮูนอเนเจเปมอนดรอนเนเจโชคอมเปซจิฮอลันดา Capeta Tau 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 Sigma Sustainable Groundwater Management Act, GMA. Yeah, it's called Jiu Dan Chau, Jiu Bais in California. No, Jiu Mo Tu Tu Yut Li Tau Liang. Ha Tzu Jian Lai Tzu Yut Dei Lai. Yeah, Chau Jiu Jiu Yang Lai Fresno Lai, Chau Kong Tzu Yang Tu Xi. Ha Nyo Chau Da Bei Chau Na Tzu Ma Yi Bei Jiu Bao Tzu Hau Gu Mai Zhong. O Yu Mo Zhong Shana Bo Jiu Mo Tu Tu Nei Yung Jiu Bei Tan Tau Yang Bei Lu Sha San. Bei Na Jiga Bei Ngan Sha. Jong tu bejan na zio de ne je che ja ju de na me ga da sha da be ja li si sa be sao de kha ho lu su je ka na ye kho nyo jo be chon ne chu do vi da jan da bu ja la ja ho lu bo ye tan zu ye ja chu na je ka na ye kho ko mai chi chi shi do me je ta ne bo ju ya ju je bo ta bo ju o ta ta bo ta o de ja ta ne bo chi bu ga tho do ga lu kon le cha tu le no la de ja ka ton zi kha na o le no ne je थोना ने जे पो तो जाति थान ने थो पो जा जो लो जो पे जा ना जा सी साउ दे या दा पे शान साउ पो था आ ओ तो ओ देन जी ने जे खनो दा पों जा हो ल ल जे ने जा जे पों जो पे जे खनो ये खन यो या दा पे छ जु दे ने ए पो दा खो के ओ देन के नो के हो जिन जिन मो जा जो पे ना पे सी ना हा जो पे लो जे जा ने जे पे जो तो शो थो का मिन जु पे लो कों हु आ तो मो सु से तो ने ब्ल मो जा हो तो शि हो तो जो पे पे सान जु मे था पे सान पों जी हा दा तन दे नो ने जे खो को मा छा ने Beijing, Kaja Lua Jinzi, Beijing, Sanka Bujana Jiu Bao Jinzi, Yata Beijing Tai Shuo Jie Lunu, Hong Kong My Chata Dala, Naji Yu Li Jojo Bei, Beijing Holu Naji Tlada Gomu Zu Ki Bang, Hada Ha Sigma, Ha Sustainable Ground Management Act, Naya Jingi Mori Jiu Bei, Kabeta Dao Ta Bei Mujan, Dao Tu Jan Naja Zio De, the small farmers, Hey Yo Chou Chu Hong Kong My No, Kanan Hong Yu, Kabin Kan Shah, the Nyo Jiu 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 Ji Bota ilan ekan je kha hata po yo chipu yu shi kle po yo mo ja ja le cha do ko yu je khana ku yin cho ta ta pe yin cha ya ka pe na san na ka da hu central valley la hu khu na no pe mo shang lu po da gsa ya ya na cha ta sho le ja na cha chipu to po ta mo pe fai cha shang ka cha ni ha yo mo nya kha pen a shi kha pen na je ni ha mo nya kha de shi cha ga na je pe sto kong te ok ya da ka nyan na lu gsa ya na pe na shi na kings river north ya da pe ha mo le de shi pe mo kha pen jong ya da mo le lu gsa la lu khun o chi jong khana je yin cha pe do shi ya khana kha ya kha ko ma na chi ha kha yong yi ya nya ko cha ya na pe ya pe ya tha no se yin chi ya inu su shop ta to pe de cha de pon yin ne ya to sha sho lu pe lu gsa to tha zu min chi la ja na ja chi yin chi ga sha de yo wo le jan le ta ta ko pe ta 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 kha ko ma cha ya jong le jan a pe dun jo ta ta bu mo kha public comment ya le nu ku ta ha cha pa ta ku ta ha cha me ta chen yo ta no ay yo san ka po no ta pe pe sen yo san le jan ye po ta de jan le lu yi le nu lo jo le nu bo ya ta ta na pe pau men jan le pe ma cha sa se le ta ka min ka pe kha fresnoaber.org kha website kha na ka pau na mo chi la hu ta se ta pe san ka pe jan na cha chi yo te la pe sen ka ta mo no ka pau mo lo chi la ka ha cha po o jan la pe ku ko hu yin mo ha le na a kha no na chi kha pe chu ta sho ya ta pe chi tao sho zhong ya lai ta pe chi che lu sha le che kha lu le nu pe mo chi la thon na che pe chi zhong ha la ya ta pe tao sho ya le nu mo chi la tao ga pe ha pe ta pe tu tao zhong me pe tu tao sho kha na ji ka min no ka me pao e pe tu mo kha ki cha pe sa ka me pa pe de cha mo le na ka min ka sha ha ta kha public comment che tao to pe chi pa ta lu yi le nu lo jo ne tu pe chi tao po ha cha pe pao ta tu pe pao meng la na che pe ma ha cha me chu ne chu tu tao ka me cha na cha zin ju pe gong ha kha na kha ha lu chi ji cha pe tao lu cha thon chu tu kho on je coming ka sha da be mo kho a je nya cha lu da USDA khana je pa je turan lo me tu de sha tho wa me pe tu cha me mon chi pe cha na je o te kho ai kho ho lu na ma pe sang ka pe na pe chi ja o te me ko mo kho opportunity le mo kho ka yon ju che kan da Fresno Unified mo to kho chu bo khana je ye kho da be da pilot program kho pe shi she o bo dao a kha be jong sha cha sa se chme se lo ta chna ye be mo le pe tu ja ja na zi o te a yo sa ma ang ka ta shin lo ang ka ta jo o Fresno Unified ta shin po ta ta nya kha vendor program na be an jo po kon te be cha po be a ya na to te jo ta ya ta ka yo o it to vendor la mo kon jo che kan da po ha ta po yo ta na me a na je po sa nya hu po kha vendor program je be pa to pe lu a pe tu ja o te nya hu pe san da tan de na je pe yo chu po kon te da ya da je kan da po san yo ya ji e po mo je kan yo yong yi ha ka pe da ta da ya je kan da po yo na je po che yo ho se a po yo retail ka retail na je ya da ya po mo ya na da shen zhao je da po mo zhao le lu company a kan po mo da retail ya ji po mo ya na je ka program na je pe ta han ya za lu de USD je kan yo ka da pe san ha da yo pa ta pe kha pha le ya be o tao zhong be khai da kho chong a cho na che kan da ha cho na be na zi o de just small farm ni ni ya i kho ka ha da sa ma khai da kho la lon zi a cho be ya na zi de yo ban da bo a mo ya kho no da de a de ja po san da mo da che kan da yo yong yi sha po yo cha che mo cho da mo cho ya da flea market la da 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 la bo mo da la cho san francisco den da bin jo da ha da ya da che kan da khai da na che de ja lu a che kan da yo kan ju be kong te do shi a kha na ne che be kha program be da farmer farm to school program na a me mo chi ra tha ko hu cho be lo kong ko ka an ju be a do a do lon cha lo ho lu cha na kha program tha a kha na kha be jin sa da be jin cha me mon chi be ja phu ye che kan da ja na ja chi o te tho de be o da yi la contract da da be jin cha po to da lu shen no don ju me tha ha da jo program mo le cha yang kong bi jo tao le cha je kha na kha chi ye jo be chong le de bu san da jo khe kha chong a jo be ja na jo zi o de che ha zu zu che kan da si be da kha pha le o tao na de sha jo lu che kan da de sha jo lu kong lu e yo jo be kong de o ke a ka me ta tao da be ja ho lu ne che ha zu na jo na zi o de le ha zu na zu cha shi le si ha zu na ke lan lo a kha de be kha program le ke to da state kha na ne be kha go biz program khana pe mon jo ta ya pe kha TA la kha technical assistance pe khana je bu bu pe ta pa ja tun lo ya ta me sa khe me lo business and sa pa ta khe le jan je pe pan ta yang lah habis tanjo metan tu hot business plan kami kan syah dah tahu dah dekat mungkin ni je aje lah impor ni yang dah kalau cuma ikhap pen ni kan dah tu si ya pun cuma yang kerja cuma konte ada hot business plan yang lah jangan cuma terjadi jadi pelat tu yang cuma ya tapi cuma terjadi ada hot business plan yang jangan yang cakap tau mungkin tahun ni mungkin tahunnya lah tahun mungkin jual ni boleh bantu tau mungkin yang lah susah harus ke tahunnya lah pun yang bantu tu si betul bantu abis lu kongfu ah Montanya juga beja partner, yang lain Valley Small Business Development Corporation. Kan China juga kabel lo lan lo, cakap buat kanung gaya tu yang itu sih. Nah, tapi tu bantau atau juga tu China minji, kalau bi tau buat halal minji, tante no, buah dah buah mautau yang kong lo buah, jauh jauh nong tante jauh macam tu sih. Bukan TN, jadi bukan lang. Nampu bukan orang yang jauh cakap beja tu lan lo, tante nama. Kami kan syarat, tapi lu kongfu ni je, yang lain kuah cuma ya Aberg, ya lu kongfu dah lu jemu, tu cakap je tu lah, lainnya aku cakap, ini ni je, pesan cakap macam jauh tu yang tu pesan tu jauh pantau mereka, mereka business kami lah lo, cuma tahu macam dia, kau ni je, pesan tu kami cakap macam jauh jauh pun jauh jauh, jauh ada ni macam tu lah, nasi, tu jenis jauh nak jauh cumi kaya jauh pun, cumi kaya tu saja, jauh halu ya, terasan jauh jauh pantau mereka, kena kau. Kadaya bantau mikro ekonomi di bawah hubedu sejauh lebih mahu jalan lo, kalau mahu show kamu jauh, kalau pernah je pun cuma tak show, ia ni berapa program lah, the state water program lah, tak show ada hebe kau ke bank, berapa ke cer, sangka mula jalan lebih jalan jauh cina sejauh mana, kalau mungkin saya ada tahu dah, belu kongfu ya, belu 501c3, belu non profit. Mau tahu ni, lah mau tahu tu corporate sponsor tu cakap be jatuhan loh ni, khususnya be jatuh small business lah, small Asian business lah, Southeast Asian business, kau be mau yang ni lontar itu, kau pan be dah mesut lah tahu, kena kehau, he kacau ni, jauh be cunut itu, jadi jatuhan loh, jadi jauh be jauh itu minyak tu si, tapi aku mau tahu tu jauh corporate sponsor, eh anda orang sah ni juga cakap macam, jauh be lu jauh corporate sponsor. Eh, pan pe, kita pernah mula Aberg R, ija mungkin USA, atau contohnya ya, pernah punyong, jauh PG&E, jauh Chevron, jauh Pacific Western, Fresno Unified School District, jauh Valley Small Business Development Corporation, Fresno County Public Health, ya, pernah punyong itu cha Comcast, ya, jangan ya, pernah corporate sponsor, atau contoh jauh itu cah tu, atau cah pernah kongfu, atau contoh jauh macam, jauh punyong itu macam tan tu cah tu pernah. Kalau betul tak cuma itu nanti tu, nah, mahu aje tahu kami hodoh juga belok kongfu. Karena yang kau cuci, belu je mahu nanti cermin se, kau bel mahu mahu show mahu jodoh deh, hasil kena kehau. Ucapan tu jadi cermin tu kau deh, aku orang Shanghai tapi tu, tu si tamin cina hasil si jodoh nak jadi tan tau yang tu, yang cermin apa bel cermin, ucapan tu nah.
ลูกชายเนี่ยหัวตาเราเนาะยังจะจีบเจ้าตัวอยู่ว่าเจ้าเรามาโอเคแล้วหลุดจากเราตัวเข่งยังจีบไม่ค่อยฟังจีบเท่าชัวร์ตอนแต่เป็นห้องอยู่เอสเอทีวียังในสับปะรดสีท้องหุ่นยังขาดจากเราตัวสตองซึ่งหัวจังดัง